It's a good basket.
Spicy chicken feet.
What do you do with it?
Classically, they're used for stock to make stock gelatinous and more flavorful.
These are interesting because they have a spiciness to them because of dried chilies and chili oil.
Behind, I look at the spicy chicken feet and I'm like, I think I gotta just go for a broth on this one. Because that's where I see my family do it back in Puerto Rico. All the skin and the cartilage is going to melt down and make a really flavorful broth. I'm making a spicy broth, top of a sausage lettuce wrap, and a cucumber.